greetings in the name of Jesus Christ. Today's thought is from the book of Esther, chapter 9, verse 22. Esther, chapter 9, verse 22. As the days on which the Jews had rest from their enemies, as the month which was turned from sorrow to joy for them, and from mourning to a holiday, that they should make them days of feasting and joy of sending presents to one another and gifts to the poor. Here we see that there was a great celebration went around in the place of Susa. Bible says there was a decree released by that king to kill all the Jewish people. But they all started to fast and pray for 3 days. Through that fasting prayer, God changed everything in their life. Here this verse says, instead of sorrow, they had joy. They had a gladness. God has brought the joy and gladness in their life. God changed everything upside down through their fasting and prayer. They thought they will be killed. But that fasting and prayer changed everything over the night. The place of sorrow, they rejoiced. And also they decided to celebrate that every year. In your life also, God can change the things. Many of you, you are fasting and praying. All this fasting and prayer will never go in waste. It will bring reward, it will bring fruit, it will change the things. Instead of sorrow, you will be glad and you will have a joy of the Lord. Shall we do a word of prayer? Let's pray. Jesus, thank you, Holy Spirit of God. We love you, we worship you, we need your strength. We need your gladness, we need your joy. Lord, turn every sorrow into joy. Remove every heaviness, Lord. Fill them with your joy and gladness, Lord. Let your presence fill them, Lord. Let your hand be upon them, Lord. Jesus, bless them. Anoint them, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Holy Spirit of God. We love you, we worship you, we adore you, Lord. Let this day be a day of miracle for your children. Bless them. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. God bless you. Have a wonderful day. Amen.